Obedience invoke God's favor. Jeremiah chapter 7 and verse 23. This is what the Lord told them: obey me and I will be your God and you will be my people. Do everything as I say and all will be well. The text describes the expectation of the Lord for him to relent from his fury. The Lord told the prophet Jeremiah that the people of Judah were worshipping idols and their children were gathering sticks for sacrifices and their fathers were making the altars and their women were baking cakes for their Queen of Heaven. The Lord questioned the prophet about their behavior and said that they were hurting themselves to their shame and he was not hurting them at all. All they had to do was to obey God and follow his commandments. He did not expect them to do burnt offerings. He was desiring obedience, and that can help them receive the Lord's favor for them. Often we have the same behavior as that of the people of Judah. We try to make so many sacrifices like fasting, becoming a vegan for God, and consciously living a very simple life. We go extra miles praying intensely for others and for the nations worldwide, while we cannot be happy with our neighbor. We always have unpleasant encounters with the people who we work, people we live within our home. We do not stand the growth of another individual and cannot live harmoniously with people who have trusted us. Interestingly, we cannot love the one whom we have seen, but prefer a deeper love for the unseen God. This irony God hates, and he prefers that we love him by obeying him and pleasing him. This obedience of loving the people who are innocently living near us invokes God's favor, and he loves to be our God, and he calls us his people. Obedience invokes God's favor. Amen.